must be Sabrina Spellman. I'm Cheryl Blossom. Come in, we've been waiting for you.
Sorry it took me a minute. Lots of turbulence in the realms, but I'm here now. It's lovely to meet you all, even under such dire circumstances.
Sabrina is a fellow witch who specializes in death magic.
It's true. After I passed away a few years ago, my boyfriend Nick Scratch sacrificed himself to bring me back from the dead as a way to rebalance the scales. Ironically, that experience, being resurrected, is what made me decide to specialize in necromancy.
What happened to Nick?
He had to stay behind. In the suite hereafter. Which, based on what Heather told me, is where your significant others are. Am I right?
More or less.
And they've been dead 2+ days?
Yes. And counting.
Okay, so, we'll need to move fast. First, we'll need a coven of at least 6 witches to perform the resurrection.
Okay, well, you, me, and Heather make 3.
Unfortunately, Brujeria wasn't one of my majors at Barnard.
Yeah, and I mix milkshakes, not potions.
No, none of us are... We're not witches, sorry.
Not yet, but all powerful, disruptive women have the potential to become witches. And you've already started manifesting powers, from what I'm hearing, so let's make it official. Step 1. You sign your name in a book of witchcraft. The Maleficarum will do nicely. Step 2. You pledge allegiance to Hecate, the feminine ideals of maiden, mother, and crone. Step 3. We do a little dance. Ideally around a bonfire in the woods, but an impromptu living room dance party works too. Welcome to the Sisterhood of Night, ladies. Now that we've all been blessed with the divine spirit of Hecate, I suggest we do a trial run, focusing on a single resurrection. Now, do you have your own broom, or do you want to ride with me?
Jughead! Oh my god, Jughead! I missed you so much!
I'm not Jughead.
What? Then who are you?
Everyone, this is my boyfriend, Nick Scratch.
I'm Nick Scratch. What's up, ladies?
Oh, yeah, that's definitely not Jughead.
Nick is also a necromancer, and we're going to need his help for our next attempt to bring your friends back.
Oh, okay, good. So we're not giving up?
Absolutely not. So, loved ones of the dearly departed? You're up.
You want us to go into the great beyond?
Your friends don't know me, but if you guys, the ones they love, appeal to them emotionally, they might come back.
So what's the plan, Spellman?
Whatever do you mean?
I mean, thanks to you, I have a viable body that's not squid food at the bottom of the Sea of Sorrows, and that makes me think that you are up to something.
Well, this completely out of the blue opportunity fell into my lap, so I took it. But now that you mention it, what if we ran away? Left Greendale. Left everything and everyone behind.
The coven.
We could get one of those little cottages near the Mountains of Madness.
Brina, first of all, your aunties would kill me. Second of all, death will come for us. And find us. And my boasts get dragged away this time. For good. We're already on borrowed time.